surprise. Mr. Troupis is being honored with an award. He's one of three principals in the entire country that is receiving an award for being one of the most impactful principals. But as soon as he walks in the room, your only responsibility is to clap. No cat calls. We're just clapping like at the opera, okay? You will clap for him.
You don't have to tear yet, too. It just means a lot to me. I feel like I'm taking credit for everyone else's work by getting this, but thank you for everything. Really, it means a lot to me. This is the greatest place on earth that I know, so thank you for everything you've done. So thank you.
We're in year five, so our founding class just went off to college. 100% of them enrolled in college, 96% have persisted through their entire first year of college. Yeah, our goal still remains to be the best high school in the country at graduating minority students, predominantly low income, from college. That's our goal, and 1 year's worth of data would say that we're on pace to do that, but to persist, you know, to keep doing that for every single year, subsequent year from here on out, and as our kids become sophomores, juniors, seniors in college, we're gonna need to know what's happening with them that allows us to keep, to allows us to even improve what we're doing. So for us, right now, it's all about college. It's all about how are our kids doing, where do we need to improve our high school program to and our supports once kids are in college to be even better and ultimately hit our vision of being the best at it in the country.